Hi, I'm Brother Prater. Welcome to my page. I want to give you some food for thought. Have you ever had a parent that would tell you to do a chore? Well, somebody like my mother, she would tell you to wash the dishes or clean your room. But do you know when she wants you to do it? Right now. Listen, if you didn't do those chores right then and there, she will give you a beating that you will never forget. And those that know my mother, Sister Ruby Prater, she was an anointed whooper. So in order for you to prevent getting the whooping, do your chore right now. And that's the same mentality we must have when God gives us instructions or chores to do. A lot of times we're saying, oh God, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. And God already told for you to do it. And you know when he wants you to do it? Right now. So stop procrastinating or waiting or blaming God when God have already told you what to do and when to do it. He have already equipped you to do it. So you need to go ahead and do it right now. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we coming to you right now, God. Thank you, Lord, for your awesomeness. We come to you right now, God. We acknowledge your presence on today. God, we ask, Lord, first of all, God, to forgive us, God, for any slothfulness, God, for any disobedience that we have given you, God. God, we ask, Lord, to help us, God, to fulfill the purpose, the plan, the assignment, and the choice that you have for us to do right now. In the name of Jesus. In Satan, we bind everything you stand for. We bind every fear. We bind every complacency. Right now, in the name of Jesus, we bind any anxiety that the devil may try to put forth in us right now, in the name of Jesus. And God, we thank you, Lord, for the strength, for the courage, God, for the desire to fulfill the purpose and the plan and the choice that you have for us to do it right now, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we thank you, Lord, for the testimony and the success, God, in helping us to complete the assignment that you have for us right now, in the name of Jesus. And we give you the glory, we give you the honor and the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. We say amen, amen, amen. I thank you for watching this video, and I pray that it ministers to you. Be blessed.